Sorry folks, we're having a little technical difficulties. But Chowan's already down 1-0 in Shenandoah. Talk to saving the ball up.
Ooh!
Shenandoah just hitting the crossbar. Again with another shot. Talking with the save.
Putting a lot of pressure on Chowan's defense right now.
Mark with a shot on goal. Triple defending. Yes with the little top. Only with the center here. Yes with the attempted shot. Mark with the block. Only putting the ball in the left corner of the goal. Yes with the goal.
Oh,
downtown.
Let's go! We have a close one here for you, folks. One up.
Yes,
2 minutes, 35 seconds. 36. The long snipe.
We got a ball cleared to the right side of Chowan's goal. Chowan's coming out. Ball gets pitched over his head. We got a clear up center here. We got a shot on goal. Cross coming up to defend. Talk to the ball.
Oh, unlucky.
Romeo with the kickoff. Talk with the challenge, trying to follow through. Boom with the challenge in midfield. Ball is
what a save!
Big save there. Just keeps passing and shooting on Chowan unless they start getting some offense and out of a defensive position. They're really getting a hard time to get back there.
Yeah. Can't score goals beyond defense.
Oh. Tong clears the ball up towards center goal here.
Oh,
Boomy misses the shot.
Oh!
Pinch out.
Oh no. Oh, good stop from Tonker.
Good stop, and then clear, subsequent clear, but yes. Yes, with
oh,
another goal line save.
Huge stops right there. Jordan seems to drill that. Ooh, that was a nice one.
Boomy not deciding to challenge isn't even the guy open to try to shoot this one on top right here. Pass over Chowan's goal. Uncontested. Yeah. guess attempting the demo there instead of trying to get the save. Yes, misses the ball. Pushing the ball on Charlie's side without an answer. Ball gets passed directly over Charlie's goal again.
Oh, yes. No. This game's gotten ugly real quick. Oh, this guy's a grand
champ. Down by 536 ounces left. It's not looking too good for the Hawks. A lot of missed contact here. Got a back pass and just missing the ball again. Really putting our teammates out of position. Pushed away from Talker here.
Oh, they're just playing under Southern Miss. I was like confused for a second.
Just to reiterate, that is not Southern Miss, it is Shenandoah. I don't know why. They're playing under Southern Miss. Constant pressure from Shenandoah is just putting Sean in a tough situation.
Like they say in hockey, pucks on net.
Just keep putting shots in the goal.
Oh! Oh! Oof.
Off of the shot on goal, I can't really say that's having this one.
Oh, good stop by Tonker.
Tonker preventing that attack and play from even developing.
What a shot. Top right corner. Oh my goodness. He sniped it.
Yeah, right on top of the corner. Doing the cross block. He's spending right in. That's with the kickoff. Pitching right straight up mid.
Oof. Goal!
Oh, yes, oh, with the missed goal.
Alright. Oof.
Yes, with the clear. Really pass, centering the ball. Talk clear it out. Yes, with the demo.
Ball
away from the top of the goal.
Oh my.
Almost pinching it in. Yes, with the missed ball. Tonk going up, missing the ball. Boomy back on defense by himself.
Ooh, what a save.
Yes. Yes, getting faked right there.
Dang. That was pretty dirty.
Talk with a messed up kickoff, ending it up in the goal.
Missed.
Yes, with the kickoff, putting the ball onto Shenandoah's side. Talk with the pass towards mid. Big clear by Shenandoah right there.
Oh my goodness.
Boomy getting bounced around on the goal and not able to get in position to defend this ball.
Sorry, Jawan Hawks. You can't win them all.
I will say, yes, his kickoffs again all gone towards Shenandoah's side. The opposing team's side, regardless of the game, has been in, so that's been a good improvement as well over this course of the season.
Yes, we've seen improvement with this team throughout the 4 or 5 games.
That's with another kickoff, again pushing the ball.
Just pushing it right there.
Talking with the challenge.
Oh my gosh. What a save.
What a save. Yes, not having any boost, still trying to jump for that. It's ambitious.
Another
yes,
one?
With a Boomy
hey,
with the score.
Boomio with the score. With the assist from Tonker. Top right. Top right. You know what I'm saying?
Boomy putting the ball straight center of the field. Yes, with the block. Good challenge there. Yes, passing the ball backwards, putting the ball in a tough situation.
Oh no.
Boomy's coming in with the clear.
Oh, he's mad.
Yeah. Boomy getting demoed right there. Taunt passing the ball right to
Shaw. Oh, off top pipe. Top pipe was Sean's best friend.
Boomy almost getting the save. Gets double tapped into the goal by Shenandoah. Yes.
Oof.
It's good position by Boomy. Just kind of lucky with that double tap.
Yeah. Sometimes you just can't. Top.
Yeah. Jack pass probably play has Shenandoah coming through here off the top of the ceiling.
I think Jackson scored like 4 goals in this game.
Boomy with a whiff. Yes, with the whiff. If Tonker coming through, pushing that ball to that back left corner. Yes, getting a clear over the side. Yes, pushing that ball, spiking that ball center. Trying to provide any kind of relief to his defense.
Jeez.
Yes. Hey.
Disrespect.
The constant pressure from John Doe is just showing to be way too much.
Showing deep on the side. Yes. I agree.
Billy with a pass mid. Talk with a pass back.
I knew they were gonna do that. Right when they lifted the ball in the air, I knew it.
Yeah. It's 2-0.
Eight, seven, five shots. The guy with the least amount of shots on their team had more shots than us combined.
Yeah, the constant offensive pressure, it's just, if they don't figure out a way to get on the offense and off the defense as much, they're going to have a hard time here.
These guys
or they're
going to
continue having
offense.
A hard time here.
Yeah.
Yes, going on kickoff again. Putting the ball. Again, causing offensive. Billy will pass the ball up, with Rustic pushing it out. Tonk with the pass over here. Wojnak's pinching the ball out. Don't know if that's what he's hoping for. His controller dying mid-game. He's got a fist.
Seems like he's coming off that.
Bonk with the challenge. Push the ball into the process.
Ooh.
Yes, just missing the ball.
It's alright, Sully. It's a goal, dude. Ooh, off
last
the right
shot from Shannon Bella. Ooh, I'm bumping. Tonk getting the ball up. Tonk's shooting the ball.
Oh, from deep.
The ball's cleared by Majestic. Romeo blocking the ball back, trying to keep it on their side. Tonk getting the ball up. It's going to be a shot, pass towards the goal. Redirect.
Ooh.
That was a nice shot. Another redirect towards the goal. Yes,
bumping
the
ball. Get that out of there. On trying to make this game respectable
they
right
gotta
now.
Gotta get back in rotation here. They were all clumped up by that ball. Boyd taking it off. Pass to Majestic. Boyd saving his own pass. Boomy with a huge clear. Tonk passing the ball up and out. Yes, with the shot. Defended. Boomy with the shot up.
Ooh.
Yes, in goal. Tonk with the save. Tonk with the pass mid. Shenandoah just being a little bit faster there. Umio with the save again. Tonk's up. over here. Yes, is in goal by himself. Unable to stop.
I'm not gonna go down without a fight. They have almost 2 minutes left in this ball game to try to make something happen. They're in striking distance, so.
Pass plays like the thing. They was trying to put the other girl off.
There you go.
Talk with that demo. We have a pre-jump. Got a whiff by 4 people here.
Oh, no
can't
way.
Can't save that. Nope.
Oh.
Quickly on Shendo's side, still there. Yes, putting the ball onto Shendo's side with the back pass. Too bad no one was able to intercept it. Tonk with the back left play, pushing the ball over Shendo's goal. With the shot on goal.
Deep shot from Jax. Boys again.
They need to commit to those passes.
You gotta go.
Can't be waiting in the goal here. This is the problem that Cohen seems to have every time they start playing. Some of the higher ranked teams in the league is they get passive in the goal.
Something they're gonna have to fix soon.
Something that they've been working on. The back pass, Jack. Pass up. No one's in goal. Got a double commit up here. It's an open goal if we can just get a shot. Nintendo taking the series 3-0. Hawks will be back on Friday at 8 o'clock with the last game of the season against Roland University out of Florida. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Have a good one.